Oh, the one in the back. St. Philip's Church. Provided some shelter from the storm.